those two runs right back. Oh, right in the helmet. Fortunately, it was not a fastball, but it still had 87 miles an hour zip. But good old helmet, and Stults jogs to first base. Eyes a blinking. Well, our location is in the next county from where PNC Park is located, and we could still hear the crash of ball against helmet.
Well, it's the curveball, and and you know what? Eric does a good job of turning away from that.
Right in the ear flap. Fortunately, as he turned, it was more of a
glancing.
Carom.
But still, though, that's wow.